In this illustration, we'll be discussing about gap between girders of a flyover. We are given that in the construction of a flyover, steel girders of length 12 meter are used to place one over another. And we are required to find how much gap should be left between the two girders at the junction so that in summers when peak temperature is about 48 degrees centigrade, there should not be any compression in the girders. We are also given that the peak temperature difference in winters is 18 degrees centigrade and coefficient of expansion is also given to us. So, here in solution, we can analyze the situation as the steel girders are placed in such a way that we place these by keeping a gap between two girders delta L. So that one it will expand, then the girders will not develop any compressive stress on each other. So we can say if the girder length is L naught, then on increasing their temperature, the maximum expansion in each girder should not exceed this delta L. So we can write the maximum expansion in each girder in summers should not exceed the gap between two girders which are placed successively in order not to develop any stress. This implies here we can write delta L should be L naught alpha delta T. So we can directly get the value delta L as L naught we are given as 12 multiplied by alpha we are given with 1.1 into 10 to power minus 5. And the peak temperature in summers is 48 degree and in winters it is 18 degree centigrade. So, this will be 48 minus 18. So, this will be equals to when you numerically calculate this 3.96 into 10 to power minus 3 meter, which is equals to 3.96 mm. That is the result of this problem.